This is night one of pizza making at the Leonhardi's, and I get Tanis made one and David made one. Now I'm made one as in picking out the ingredients that will be used, and I used a store-bought tomato base, pizza sauce, and two kinds of cheeses, Parmesan and mozzarella. I used Greek olives, Kalamatas, some prosciutto, meat,
prosciutto,
and some hot spicy salami. And then I took fresh cherry tomatoes and chopped them in half and put them on top along with fresh thyme from the garden. We shall see.